The waters have been my domain since the beginning of time. Millenniums have passed, and I alone have guarded it against all kinds of threats. Horrors your tiny little brain could never even think of. You humans. So foolish, so selfish. So weak and oh so simple-minded. One might think that you'd have learned from all these generations of fearing the unknown. One might think that you would have been born with any inkling of respect for whatever power you know is far beyond your reach. Oh, but your greed has its ways. You think you're so free, like all the world is your playground. You've no care for the consequences of your indecencies, no fear for the beings that you cannot even try to comprehend. Your bravery, no. Your hubris and your stupidity only draws you to every spark and every flame, every temptress, so long as it benefits you. How selfish you are. And for that, you have cost your most precious gem all her happiness. Oh, she will live, worry not. Your lack of consideration and insincerity may anger even the most strong-willed of gods, but some of us still care for the little ones. She is but a child, and yet you are at fault for her life drowning away in the depths of my kingdom, all for a new kind of catch. But yes, she will live out her days thanks to my kindness. She will grow. She'll have a life, but she will be in fear of tidal waves crashing and taking everything she's ever built up for herself, haunted by the idea that it could all go away just as quickly as you've taken everything from her. Oh, I wonder how long my new princess will last like this. This is your fault.